This example, we're going to look at diffusion and reaction in a porous catalyst where the catalyst is a long cylinder. And what we want to do is say very special conditions where, because of the arrangement of the catalyst, we know the concentration as a function of the radial location R. And this is the external concentration for our reactant. And R here, the large R, is the actual radius of this cylinder. So what we want to know is what's the total amount of A reacting in a 1 centimeter length, given the radius and the diffusivity and the external concentration. And then the flux in times the area for 1 centimeter is the amount reacting in a 1 centimeter length. So flux in times area is going to be the amount reacting. So it's the amount that's diffusing in. We're going to use the diffusivity. The area, 2 pi radius, so circumference times the length. And then the gradient in the concentration, evaluated at the external. So essentially we're looking at end on a cylinder, radius R. We know the concentration at a given point related to whatever distance R we are from the center. And we're looking at what net diffuses across the surface. So if we can calculate the concentration, this derivative of concentration respect to R is the derivative concentration depends on R squared. And so this is that surface concentration. And now we want this derivative evaluated that R equals R, which means it's CAS 2R over R squared, so 2CAS over R. Put that into this expression, we'll have flux times the area. So made the substitution here, the derivative into this expression, and then we can substitute in the values for the diffusivity, which is given, minus 3 centimeters squared per second. We have 4 times pi times the length of 1 centimeter. And then we have the concentration, which is 0.001. And this is moles per centimeter cubed. So flux, let's just write this. This is flux times area. This is amount reacted in 1 centimeter. So if we substitute in the amount reacted, 1.26 times 10 to the minus 5 moles per second in 1 centimeter length. Just round it, significant figures, 1.3 times 10 to the minus 5. The units, we check moles per second, the centimeters cubed on top and bottom cancel. And remember, this is for 1 centimeter length, where we've ignored end effects because we assume it's a long cylinder. Important thing to keep in mind is the amount diffusing in then is equal to the amount that reacted.